So since our message here at Be a Saint Ministries is for all Christians, we strongly feel passionate about Christian unity. And one thing about Christian unity is that it's important to understand what we believe. And what we're finding is that we have more in common across the spectrum of Christians, across all the denominations. We have a lot in common, more than we often think. One thing that we share in common in our Christian faith is what we call the Apostles' Creed. So the Apostles' Creed, tradition tells us, was given to us by the Apostles. So from the earliest Christians, and we still profess it today, and all Christian denominations across the board pretty much accept this creed. And it goes like this, the Apostles' Creed. I believe in God, the Father Almighty, creator of heaven and earth. I believe in Jesus Christ, God's only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Spirit, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, died, and was buried. He descended to the dead, and on the third day he rose again. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come to judge the living and the dead. I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen. So this is our Christian faith. This is the Apostles' Creed. The early Christians professed it. We profess it today. And we pray with Jesus that we may be one, as the Father and Jesus are one, that we may be united in perfect unity.